Okay, I've managed to cross the creek. I'm now on what is the western or northern shore, looking back across. So you can see, again, looking downstream, Mooresville Creek, and there's the old dam. It looks like there's a road or a path here on this side. I'm going to see how far this goes. Hopefully this will get me close to Grove Hill Subdivision on the southern edge, and that will be the easiest way to walk home.